You were right. If you'd listen to me, we'd all be making tapioca right now. You believed in Numbuh Zero and saved not only the kids next door, but the world. Not to mention, you found out Numbuh Zero was totally your dad!
I know, right?
But you know what? It was you that was right. I put myself before the team. And I couldn't have saved the world without them.
I can make it up to you by giving you number 86's promotion.
Let her keep it. I'd rather be with my friends in Sector V anyway.
I understand.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got one last teammate to find. Okay, Numbuh Zero, let's recommission you again! No! Not now! You can't break now!
Hello, son.
Dad?
If you're watching this, then we've won. Congratulations. You're probably wondering why the recommissioning module is broken. Well, I broke it. I had a hunch you might want to use it to get Numbuh Zero back. Well, look, I would love to have tons more adventures with the super cool Number One and his team, but I'm just not a kid anymore. I'm an adult. And I need to complete the most important mission of my life. Being a good father to my son. So, you're the keeper of the book now, Nigel. That's right. Keep a stiff upper lip and make sure everyone gets to write their own crackerjack story. I say, what's going on around here, old bean? You kids building one of your two-fort technobob thingies?
No, Dad. I was just playing with an old friend.
There is a story some kids tell of not so long ago, when the world was almost ruled by an evil adult. A story about a boy, his dad, a book, and a tree. It's the true story of how I found the book of P&D and what I wrote in it. Five words only. We are Kids Next Door.